Okay, guys, if you're looking to do wine tasting in Toronto, go to Downtown Winery. I had the best experience. So first of all, you get put in this private room in the back, and then you come in and everything's already set up with like tasting cards and the wine flight that they've chosen. And then while you're tasting wine, you're having like these big containers that are like curating wine around you, which is amazing. This is Amy. She was taking us through everything for the day. The company is actually a family-owned business, and she's one of the sisters involved, which I absolutely love because that's like strawberry milk mob core. So we quickly finished the first two glasses. We were going into the last three, and each wine, she was getting us to do the 7S's, so like swirling around, swishing the wine, smelling it, like seeing everything that we could taste about it. And I've never like really like felt all my senses so much while like drinking something. This is Jeremy chugging back that red wine as we get through the rest of them. I think my favorite thing that I learned though from today was doing the swishing thing in the mouth. Like, you really open up so many, like, look at this right here. Look at that. Like, I literally was like, whoa, I can feel that. So then we ordered some food. We got like a pecorino truffle, some bread. They have a happy hour there that's actually really good. I like will be coming back because the food smelled amazing when I was leaving as well. Also, wine always tastes better with food. So this was my favorite wine. That was Jeremy's favorite wine at the end of the night. And then we were finishing up like all of the plates that we had, and we were feeling kind of rambunctious. So we finished up the food that we had, and we decided to get 6 more white wines. So they curated a whole other plate for us. We also wanted to try and match it up to the menu that they had at the restaurant, like all the list of them. This one smelled like strawberries, guys. I wish I remembered the name of it, but if you go to this winery, ask for like the strawberry wine, or I don't know, like really peachy. It was amazing. So then we were trying all of these ones. We didn't do very well matching it to the menu. We both got like one right each, but you know what? It was hard, okay? I also learned that I like corn nuts. I did not know this before today. So this is Jeremy trying to get me to help him match up the wines. Wasn't being very helpful at this point. We finished everything, and then I was dancing outside like a happy clam. Thank you so much, Downtown Winery, for having us.